Tipping off for the Cathedral Prep Ramblers, John Trokey going up against the 6'6", Kobe Bryant. Little bit of a mismatch with Kobe Bryant at 6'6", Trokey at 6'4", and Lower Merion comes up with the tip. We are underway live at the Hershey Park Arena.
Marion's looking for any excuses at this point, but Kobe Bryant's obviously not happy with the basketball. Sometimes when you get a new ball, it is really slippery until the basketball can be broken in. That's his first 2 points of the game, so the Ramblers have done a fantastic job.
Lower Merion with possession. The Ramblers lead it 13-7.
And they did double him down low.
Off the rim, though, good. Bryant with the rebound. Goes up for the slam and hangs onto the rim. And we've got a Lower Merion player down on the floor. Rebounds per game. 5:47 left to go in the second quarter. Live from the Hershey Park Arena. The Ramblers lead it 13-9. But Kobe Bryant is coming on strong now. And it is now 13-11. They are within two. Julian Blanks, cross half court, taken away by Kobe Bryant, who is going to go the distance up and slams it home.
Well, he's a special player, and he showed us that right there.
Back to Trokey, thought about it, thinks again, shoots off the rim, no good, rebound for Lower Merion. They work it up the floor, the pass, and the slam for Kobe Bryant. His 10th point of the game, and it's another slam. Into Keith Neese, who pulls up for the shot. No good. Rebound for Kobe Bryant.
Tough shot. Neese was floating. Awfully tough to do. Oh, how about... Oh, no!
Wow! Kobe Bryant is for real. Three is no good. The clock is winding down. It is over, unfortunately, for the Cathedral Prep Ramblers. Lower Merion prevails and wins the state championship. 38-43. The celebration is on for the Aces, but the Cathedral Prep Ramblers have to be extremely pleased and extremely proud of the 1995-96 season. And look at the media chasing Kobe Bryant. They want a shot of him because this game just may be this young man's last game before heading to the NBA.